What are you doing?
Fishing.
Did you catch anything yet?
No.
No? Who, did you see any fish caught yet today?
One was gonna bite it, but it went away because I was gonna wind it up.
Oh yeah? Who caught a fish this morning?
You.
A big one, right?
Mm-hmm.
How you making up?
Country boy, ain't got no shoes. Country boy, ain't got no blues.
Yeah, it was huge.
Well, you work all day while you want to play in the sun.
What was I using?
The faces stand at the end of the day when you work with done.
That's the pipe fat, right? Okay, I'm going to go take a video of it and I'll put it in my fishing show.
Country boy, you don't owe no bills.
How you doing?
You get a wiggly worm and then you watch him.
Catch anything yet?
Put him in a hook and you drop him in a brook.
If I heard they keep biting.
Gonna turn out right. You're gonna fry fish tonight, country boy. Got a lot to do. Country boy, I wish I was in your shoes.
Okay, this is the hole where we pulled the first fish out. I pulled the first fish out. And we're just still waiting for our second catch to come through.
Country boy. Scott, and we're
going
to go
to
that
pike.
Okay, let's go.
Country boy, up a holler low. When it comes in the run, when you pick up, you pick up with a jail or two, and your dog is you. When you get your rabbit, your skin is high. He's going
okay,
to be
here
that
it
fried
is.
Country
that's the prettiest
boy.
Thing.
You got a lot to do.
When I first got
country
here,
boy,
this pike was just laying here, so I cut up his fat. I put it on my hook, and with about 10 minutes.
First bite was gone,
the first catch is gone. That's your dad's shack, right?
Yep.
There's the power auger that dug all the holes for us. We're in Crawling Valley. You got one?
Country boy, in the morning view. You gotta plant the seed, you gotta cut the weeds there.
There's a car. Who needs a boat when you can just drive on the lake?
There's a lot of life in you, country boy.
Yes, Serena.
You're lucky free. Country boy, I wish I was you and you was me.